Good afternoon. I'm Shiny, and my project is about door security system. As we are living in technology, improvised technology, smart cities, door security system is very, very favorable and very useful to us, because in olden days we used locks to lock our door. But thieves will steal everything by using duplicate locks and everything. So by using this password system, we can open the door and close the door automatically. So if any unknown persons or any thieves will come, the door will not open because they don't know the password. And the thieves will not play cheap tricks like using duplicate keys also. So this password is 1881*. So the door opens automatically and closes automatically after 3 seconds.
After 3 seconds?
Yeah.
So automatically closed and automatically open.
Opens. Not only 3 seconds, the time setting is our wish.
Okay, we can set the time.
Yeah, we can set the time, and this password also our wish. Our favorite numbers or birthday dates, etc.
How to set the password? How to set the password generally?
In computers, we can set and we can program this password.
Okay.
Or otherwise, if we think that we forgot the password, another alternative is also there. Means by using the remotes, we can open the door, or by using our fingerprints also, we can open the door and close the door.
Okay. So how you made this generally? What equipment you used?
We used sensors and Arduino board, breadboard. And all this we used, and jumper wires. And power bank. All this we used to prepare this. And the minimum cost is only 500.
So this equipment cost around 500 rupees
around
only.
500 we have.
Will you repeat again what you used?
Arduino board,
breadboard,
sensor, and this jumper wires. All this we are included to prepare this door security system.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you.